never fade away. I should've seen it coming from a mile away. Cause now she's switching up and got a new style. And she dressed it up with a fake smile. Girl, I need your loving right now. But it's time for me to let go. Girl, you know you left me so cold. Turning to somebody that I don't know.
What's good, guys? We are here right now on Clinton Road. As you can see, you got the road behind us right there, guys. For today's video, we got something special for you guys. Alright, so DJ's in the car right here, guys, and basically I'm gonna be playing a prank on him. I didn't tell him this, and I just wanna see how he reacts to this. I'm gonna leave him on Clinton Road. I've never done this before, but yeah, I'm gonna do a leaving my best friend on Clinton Road prank. So I guess that's how we're gonna title it. But let's go say what's up to him real quick so he can say what's up to the vlog. Yo.
Yo.
What's Gucci? You ready?
Yo. Yeah, yep.
Yes, sir.
Yo, once again, I come with no hoodie and sweater, and it got cold.
Yep, of course. That's the plan here. Hopefully, this turns out good. If you want to win a post notification shout out, like the person that's up on the screen right here, all you have to do, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell next subscribe button, go to the comments down below. Let me know if you guys turn on your post notification. You can win a post notification shout out, like the person that was just up on the screen.
Right.
But, yeah, we're good. Okay. Shout out to him for asking if we're okay. Because what if we had a flat tire, son? Yeah, let's get it, let's go. You want to win that post notification shout, you know what to do. All social media description, merch link in the description. Got new merch dropping this week, guys. Be ready. Let's get it, let's go. We're about to head out. First bridge right here. We are passing by. Off to bridge number two. Let's go. Never drive like this. Yeah. All right, guys, so we're about to go on a little hike down this trail right now. I don't know how far we're gonna go, but we'll just start walking and see how far we make it. So let's get it.
We're gonna go till we can't go no more.
We're gonna go till we can't go no more. Exactly. You already know we got the flashlight. That's a must have on Clinton Road. You gotta pee. Come on, bro. I'm leaving my car on like usual. You already know. This man's really peeing right now. Finally, they cut the grass. Thank God they did too, because I have Yeezys on, so I wouldn't be
man,
too good.
It's all wet too, and yeah, I got socks on.
It is wet. We both got socks on, basically. That's a problem. Guys, we literally found a safe over here, over there, and it was crazy. If you guys didn't see those videos, you can go check them out.
Go watch it right now.
Yeah, you gotta go watch it because it was crazy. But yeah, guys, we're gonna walk down this trail a little bit. But yo, hold up, I forgot something in the car real quick. Just leave your flashlight, I'll be right back. You see his flashlight, look at him. He's still running. We gone. Oh my God, I really just left him on Clinton Road. He's gonna kill me, guys. Guys, you gotta smash the like button. You gotta smash the like button. The only reason this video is going down is for you guys. I had to do this prank on him. He's probably scared as hell right now, thinking that I actually left him on Clinton Road. Right, I don't wanna go too far though. Let me turn around. I don't wanna scare him too bad. I'm gonna turn around right now, guys. Hold up. Let's get it. Also, I'm sorry. I really apologize for how loud my car is, guys. I don't know if I can make my next car this loud because, like, it messes with my videos when I'm, like, vlogging in the car, filming in the car. It's, like, hard for you guys to hear me. Let's see if I can find him. Where's he at? Pull up right here. The usual spot. Where'd he go? What the hell? Where'd he go? He's probably sitting on the bench. He's probably don't know what to do right now. I don't know where the hell he went, guys. Let me get out. Make sure I got my key. So we don't get locked out of here. Because I got locked in my car already before. We definitely don't need that happening again. Alright, let's get up. Yo! 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 DJ! Yo! What the hell? Guys, where did he go? Yo! Oh my God. Bro, I was just joking. DJ! Hello? 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 Guys, what do I do? He literally disappeared. Hello? Yo. Did you guys hear that? I just heard a crazy ass noise right now. Hello? Bro, where is this kid at? I don't want to walk down this trail by myself, guys. Oh my gosh. I don't know where he is. I just heard something over here. I keep hearing noises. What the hell, guys? What do I do? Bro, I don't know what to do right now. What the hell? Guys, this kid literally disappeared. Bro. What the? Guys, what do I do? What the fuck, man? What do I do? There's another car passing by, like, there's no way he's over here. This is weird. Bro, I was literally just right here. He came running after me into the middle of the street, literally stopped, like, right over there somewhere, and I turn around, he's gone. Like, literally gone. Guys, I literally have no idea where this kid is right now. Like, I don't even know where to look anymore. There's no way he's under the bridge. Like, there's literally no freaking way. What the hell? Yo. 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 There's no way, bro. He just took my car. Yo, there's no way he just pranked me back. What the hell? This man just left me here by myself. I can't see nothing. Yo. Yo, he just... What the hell? This man scared the crap out of me. Bro, he scared the crap out of me, guys. You guys can't... You can't play like that. Oh, my God. I'm gonna kill this kid. Hold up. I'm killing him. I have my key on. Yo, how did he even get in the car? My key's on me. How the hell did he get in the car? My key is literally right here, guys. I left the window down a little bit, though. That's how he got in. Yo! You got jokes, bro? You got jokes. Where were you hiding, though? Yo. What the hell? Hold up. Where were you hiding at? Where the hell were you hiding, bro? All the way down there?
Yeah, I was.
You went.
Because I chased, bro. I was about to be left here.
So you chased me all the way. I thought you stopped like right here. I couldn't see you anymore.
I took my flashlight off because I saw you pull back around, and I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna go get him. I saw you running, so I ran, came to the back of the car. I was like,
I heard the noise of the car open.
Yeah, I was waiting for you to come here because I was gonna scare you. But then you started walking that way. I was like, I'm gonna steal this car.
Yo, this man's really just scared me, bro. What the hell? You got that. That was a good one. That was a good one. I tried to prank him. That backfired. I told him in the beginning of the video, I was like, the real reason we're coming here is so I could leave you. Yeah, I told him I was going to leave you. And then he just, damn, bro.
Wow.
That's crazy as hell. That was a good one. You got that. That's crazy.
Dipped, but then on the thing, it said no key detected. I was like, oh, he's got the key on.
I had the key on me. That's why I was surprised it didn't stop on you or nothing. Well, guys, that turned out completely the opposite way that I thought it was going to turn out. So he got that one. And to be honest with you guys, on the way in here, like, we stopped, right? When I did the intro, I was outside the car. But before I hopped out of the car, this guy stopped next to me. He was like, hey, you guys want to go in front of us? I was like, what? He was like, yeah, you guys want to go in front of us and you lead the way? We're like, no. Like, this man's just trying to rob us or something. We had no idea who he was. Three cars just passed by, but we're literally trying to get off this road as fast as possible. My radar's going off. This always happens on this road, guys. There's no cops, no nothing on this road. And somehow my radar always goes off. Like,
that is weird.
It's a ghost detector. Should we pull out the ghost detector real quick?
Let's pull out the ghost detector.
Let's pull out the ghost detector, guys. Hold up. Oh, I don't have it on my phone anymore. Never mind. I got the iPhone 11. Yeah.
Rushy.
We got the iPhone 11. He just got the iPhone 11 too.
What?
We both got them. And I also said, comment down below if you guys want to see a giveaway. Maybe I could get a giveaway with an iPhone 11 or some type of giveaway that you guys want to see. Comment down below and maybe we can make it happen. So let's get it. But we're heading off this road right now. So as soon as I get to my house, I'm going to pick back up the camera. So let's get it. Let's go. All right, guys, so we just made it back to my house right now. Got some candy, you already know the vibes. But yeah, my car is just looking crazy right now. But guys, smash that freaking like button if you did enjoy this video. Other than that, I'm just gonna end this one off here. I don't really got much for you guys today. Make sure you go cop the merch before it is gone completely. We have new merch dropping very, very soon. I'm actually about to go inside right now and upload the new merch, so be on the lookout for that. But other than that, I'm out of here. Love you guys. See you tomorrow. Peace.
Take off, 3, 2, 1, I'm up now. I've been making my way through these clouds lately. Shit's been spinning on the fan. I've been trying to do the best I can. slow each time I run it. Life's too busy, gotta keep it warm.